Hi chums, this is Lene Bean, back playing Machinarium. It's a lovely little game, point and click. I played one already, so if you've not seen it, go and watch the other video. Last time we had to wear an adorable little hat, and we saw a big fat fuck come and eat a load of prunes out of a bath, which rolled in. Not a fucking clue what's going on, but everyone's a robot, so we'll just have a nice time playing this. I'm desperate to click this red glowing button. Oh! That didn't have the effect that I thought it was going to have. I can see some kind of explosion. It's like Pac-Man breathing fire. Assuming that's not what it is. If it is, I'll be very happy. I already love this game. But, you know. Oh, for fuck's sake, it's another one of these, like that one outside with the ones and A's, and, right, let's push the button. There's a claw. There's nothing for it to pick up. Okay, so... Oh, I see. So this is drop. This is circle. So the circle's going round. I'm guessing it's the order that we do it in. So there must be that we need it to kind of take some time before dropping and stuff like that. Okay, so... And then the last thing... Is this the kind of drop it into the furnace? I don't know. We'll go for... We'll change this shit up. We'll go for circle, drop, circle. Okay. Doesn't seem to have done it. I tell you, we'll leave that for now. We need to. Oh, sorry, I'm making you walk around whilst you're all tall. Let's go find out what this is. There's like a little note on the wall. Okay. Right. One circle. Two, drop, three, circle. Oh! So it literally tells you exactly what order you need it to be in. That's good. Oh, we've already got it! Oh, amazing. We're too good at this game already. This is wonderful. Okay, so... Should we press the button and then... Go small and then run over here. No, not that small, silly. I can see a slight problem in that. Go on. I'm guessing this is what needs to happen. Oh! Oh! Oh no! Oh no! 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 Oh, thank God for that! Okay, so there was an arrow that came up then. I'm guessing rather than making my little robot burn and die a horrible death, I should probably make him jump over here. Oops. Okay, so quick, go back down here and jump in there, mate. Quick, 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 quick. Please. Alright, and we'll... No, jump in, jump in. Right, and I need to keep poised over here. Yep. Yes! Oh, you little star. Right. Push button. So there's nothing I can do. Yeah.
do anything. Oh, how annoying. Okay, well, do we just fall? Oh god, yes we do. Okay, well, can you jump out quickly please, chum? What does this do? Shall we let it have a go where it goes round and see if that's supposed to do anything? Go on. Alright. I need a piece of coal? Should I have taken a piece? There wasn't really... Was there an option? I'm not sure. Right, well you can go. We'll have another... Another prune. Oh! Okay. What's around here? I don't know. I does not know what to do. Oh, stop walking like that. He's a crazy man. Okay, well we'll press this and get rid of that shit. Must be something really obvious that I'm missing, but because you've got such a small radius. Oh, what's this? Ah, hello. That's a square. That's a square. We're in business. Come on. You drop. Waddling away. Come on. Oh yeah, we got this. We just need to remember to click. Oh, there we go. Yes. Okay. Oh, look at that. Okay, right. So... This is the horizontal, this is the vertical. Does that do anything? Do we need to? That seems fine. The only problem that I had with the way that it's going around was when it tried to drop me in the furnace. It would have probably been more beneficial, sorry I do keep hitting that top glass bar, it would have been more beneficial for it to go around the other way. I don't know if that's what that does. I tell you what, we'll leave it. Oh god, that just makes my heart shudder. Oh come on, jump out, dossing about. We'll see if this does anything. Yes, it does. Alright, come on. Jump in there. Okay, where do I click? Ah, oh, click, 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 click! Yes! Oh, fucking A. Oh! This is funky, I like this. Vomiting his prunes up. And put them in a bomb? He's made a fart bomb. Oh. Is he beating? He's beating the peanuts out of me. And there's the popo. Oblivious. Of course. These guys' hats are just fantastic. Oh! Oh! Oh, he clocked me. I can give you some toilet paper. Can I get any more? No. Oh, I can... I can have a shit. Here you go. Wipe that booty. Oh god, I can't go back in my inventory now. I can't see because it's all black. So, we've got this poor little fella. Who just wants a cigarette. He's got a big old hole in his chest. There's some snot coming out of a drain. Oh, don't eat that. That's disgusting. That is foul, you nasty little man. Can we reach up here? I know. Can we dry the snot? Oh, I'm not big anymore. Dry the snot. Oh my god. We're making a fag. We've made a cigarette and we're really tall. We're a supermodel. Although we have these tiny little legs still. Come on. Oh, here you go, my lovely. There you go. How? He doesn't even have lungs. How's that even possible? Oh. Don't just keep that. What's wrong with you? What's wrong with you? Okay. So there's this thing here. Oh. Is that it? Alright. Okay, stop scaring them. Stop it. Oh god, I can't stop. I can't get him to take his little hand away. Please bring it back in. Have I done something wrong? I can't bring his little hand back in. He's just stood there terrifying this lovely couple. Oh, I see. Oh, okay. I need to choose to... Alright, so if I go in here... Oh. Oh, I can click on things more than once. So... I probably could click on that. Don't give that away. I want to go in this one. Give that back. Oh. Okay. Can I use the broom to look in there? No. Right. Can I? Yes. What is this? Oh! How is he even storing a broom in his little body? He doesn't have enough room. Okay. Oh! Oh god, we're gonna terrify this lovely stripy couple. scared. Oh, it's okay, it's only me. Oh. There's another thing, I can see it. Oh god. Okay, so we'll use this. Oh god, what is that? What is that? What is that? Are you thief? Oh, there's another little backstory. Okay. Oh, are we just hanging out? On a lamppost. And then he knocked me off. What a swine! That guy is an absolute dick. Okay. Oh! I can knock him off. And I can steal your marbles. What are you gonna do? Oh, come on. Click, 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 click. Oh, I need his key. Okay, go back down, go back down, go back down. Can I get his key? Oh, there we go, he has finished. Have I got them? Oh, I've got them in my inventory. Alright, I'll do it again. You bastard. Yoink! Come on. It's okay, it's okay. He's not there anymore. Come on! Very short time limit. No! Oh! Is there another gun? It's not a gun, another key? Can I go in there? Alright, one more try. I'm waiting for you. There you go, you bastard. Lol. Right. Okay. So, we'll trot over here. We'll get the key. We'll put them in there. Think I can use it on the other one? Yeah, I can. Oh, god damn it. So I've still got to do it another time. Oh, no. We helped the stripies escape. Oh, for fuck's sake. Okay, I have an idea. I have an idea. Because we've got his marbles. What we can do... Bullets. Why do I keep calling them marbles? Maybe we can throw them onto the floor so that when he tramples after them, he'll fall over. Oh, what am I doing? Come on, get up, quick. one first this time. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. There is a time limit here, mate. Come on, come on. Come on, go back. Ah! Okay. Missing. Okay. So. Quick, 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 quick. Oh. I love how they just store everything in their mouths. How many marbles must we have now? So many. Oh, he's making his own way back. Okay. He won't see you. It's okay. Literally, that I can't put them anywhere. Okay. Yeah, it's saying for him to use the marbles. Right. Okay, this is going to be the last try. Oh shit, I did it wrong. Okay, 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 I get it. Alright. Okay, it's alright. You little stinker. We're gonna get you out in a minute. Come on, up you get. Go over it. Use that key. Number one. So sorry, you've had to watch me do this way too many times. Number two. These... Oh, I can't use them on the floor. I can't put them on the floor yet. Okay, okay. We're obviously missing something. Oh, come on. Why can't you? Right. Oh! Oh. Oh dear, that was awful. This is the best idea. That if you want to cheat, oh. Then you've got to work for it. Okay. Oh, I've just realised that I can shoot. Okay, 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 okay. Pew, 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 pew! I'm a key, I'm a key! Pew, 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 pew! Oh my god, it moves so slowly though. Space Invaders and Dungeon Keeper. Well, it's literally nothing like Dungeon Keeper. Oh, you bitch! Okay, do you know what? We're gonna leave off here. I'll have a think about how to rectify this issue. I'm pretty sure I'm doing the right thing, just maybe in the wrong order. But yeah, remember, leave a like, a comment if there's anything that you think that I'm doing horrendously wrong, like just randomly clicking marbles all over the place. And stay fantastic, and I'll see you later, chums. Take care. Bye.